Member for Sault Ste. Marie.
Thank you, Speaker. I rise in the House today to recognize an important investment our government is making in my riding of Sault Ste. Marie. Our government is investing $109,000 to support five young entrepreneurs. The Northern Ontario Heritage Fund Corporation's Young Entrepreneur Program provides up to $25,000 to Northern residents aged 18 to 29 to start their own for-profit business in the North. Since 2005, NOHFC has invested nearly $5.2 million to help launch the businesses of more than 230 young entrepreneurs in the North. While we have made considerable progress supporting our community's youth over the past few years, it's investments like these that not only benefit our community now, but for years to come. We are helping young and talented future leaders of our community develop business skills that will see them into the future while contributing innovative ideas to the business community. NOHFC's Young Entrepreneur Program is helping to launch new businesses such as X-Fi Design, a web design business, Greystone Environmental, the Natural Healing Clinic of Algoma, Parity Technical Services, a computer and network business, and Lullaberty Programming and Consulting, a computer programming service. Small businesses play a vital role in our economy, and we understand the importance of investing in our youth so that they can contribute to strengthening Ontario. I see many talented youth in my riding, and I am proud of the investments we are making to ensure that they have the tools they need to get started, build their skills, and reach their goals. Thank you, Speaker.